welcome back to the next episode of Jurassic World Aftermath. This is the stuff of nightmares. It really is. I thought it was bad before. Now I've got a tiny torch and I can barely see. I can't even see when the torch is on stuff. So hopefully... I would say hopefully nothing bad's going to be down here, but let's face it, that's not going to happen. Nothing's ideal in this game.
You can make it.
Yeah, of course can. This game is just horrible. You know there's going to be something down here. They're not going to have this whole section. I can hear something. Which is horrible. In the dark.
Crap, my tablet's dying.
Oh, of course it is.
If I cut out, just... You know what, forget it. Keep going.
Just what? I kind of need that information. What the fuck? I need to sort my torch out. Please don't hurt me. Or scare me. Oh fuck, what the fuck is that? Oh god, I hate this game. I can do this, I gotta be brave. Under. Why would I need to come down here? Oh, crap. Hopefully there's nothing down here. Stuck on walls, they keep scaring me. Keep thinking someone's got me. Oh crap, what was that?
Find water. Wash it off fast.
What do you mean?
The pipe. Throw the handle.
I can't even see. What the fucking handle? That handle over there. Isn't this where it just come from? That better. Where the fuck have you gone? Ah, I'll sort it then. Nah.
They're Lophosaurus. It's like they nested. If they spit again, find a pipe, open the valve, and wash it off immediately. It's a neurotoxin.
Great. Now I've got something else to worry about, not just raptors. Are they just going to be... My light's gone out. There's not one in here. This looks like a small room.
Don't panic. Dilos are an ambush predator. They'll scatter if they're detected. Your flashlight should hold them off.
Ambush doesn't sound good. Fucking hell. It's okay. You'll only be ambushed. Ah. I can hear it in my ear. Ah. Pipe. Where is it? There has to be a pipe here somewhere. Can't see. Is that a pipe? A pipe now. I can't fucking see a thing. Is that? No. I'm gonna die. Do I die if this is on for so long? I can't see where I am. Oh, piss off. Yeah, you've already got me, you know. Fuck's sake. can't literally see. I think. Is there a pipe in here? Should I? Pretty sure I'm gonna die soon. Piss off, you knob. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, that's a new one. Couldn't find a listen carefully, different sounds might reveal the I'm not even after raptors. Great. Come on then. Let's go get attacked again. Is this where it was last time? Have I gone back? Fucking gone back. Oh. Where? Where he gone? Fuck off, you knob. Okay, I've got to find water. Water, water, water. Ah, fuck off. Dead. I don't get how I'm supposed to hide from him. It'd be so much easier if I knew that. Can I go under here now? How? How did you get me from there? Am I supposed to shine my light to them or something? I didn't know. I was just trying to cover my face. I'd be a bit fucking stupid if I'm fucking doing that all along. What's that? I think that's a raptor. I hope I can't be dealing with them too. As well as these things. Don't be way too much. Where are you? Oh, God, I didn't see where you was. It's in here. If I could see it. So. I can get back to that water before I die. Where are you? For fuck's sake. Literally have no idea where they are. Okay, I got that. Got nothing on my eyes now. It's a good sign. There you go, piss off. Okay, and there's what I gotta do. I gotta shine my light in their eyes. So it took me this far to actually realise it. But God knows where this one came from down here. Don't know what that is. Okay, where are the... There's only that there. You didn't come from there. Ah, there you are, little knob. I didn't know that was up there. Press that door. No holes in the hole in the roof there. Okay. Is there? Does this just go? Keep going. Okay. These doors like opening properly.
5%. It's okay. You're almost at the turbine. Once the power's on, we'll be fine.
Well, apparently not.
Before activation, first restore.
No, button's nothing.
Pressure. Okay. Okay.
I'm guessing something bad's gonna happen.
Check the master cage.
What? Like that. Nope. Vapor regulation.
You need to raise those cages. We'll look around for anything you can tighten by hand.
What the?
Valves or cranks. Try to get the pressure up.
There's a thing there, so I'm assuming. Oh god, yeah.
Great,
that way. Okay. expecting one to pop out.
Okay, one more.
More. Okay. Water there if I need. Where are crap? Where are you? Look, there's water right here. Where the hell you come from then? How was you up there? He holds in the wall. Out there. Out there. Someone's gonna come out there as soon as I come around this corner. So I'm cheesy now, I actually know what I'm doing. This whole episode is just going to be me dying over and over again.
Now, gently nudge them into the green.
I was supposed to do something there. Gently nudge them into the green. Thanks. Where are they? There. That's all we can get here. Yeah, if we've actually happened. One behind me.
Okay. No. Back to the turbine. Shit, now the pressure's way too high.
Really?
The outflow must be clogged. Condenser. Sorry, that's a lot. Take the elevator. Follow the signs.
This looks like something's about to happen. Always way too ominous. Yeah, definitely. It's too good to be true, it's right in front of me. If I know games well. Which I think I do.
Open the valve. Over there. That should drain and whatever's there. Backed up.
Total. Four valves that are open. They. These things.
Them all.
I don't think I'm cleaning my face with that one.
Listen, since we're on the
stretch,
you should know how Dr. Wu and I left things 2 years ago. I owe you that much. Here, it's the last recording.
May 30th, 2015. This is a short meeting to establish facts. Dr. Henry Wu and Dr. Amelia Everett attending. The allegation is that on May 23rd, you met with Simon Masrani in defiance of the express instruction of your manager. Any response? For the mic, please.
No.
Okay. The board will look into any misconduct and be in touch if this proceeds to disciplinary.
Fine. We're done?
Yes, we're done. No, actually, we're not done. I want an explanation.
It was a pitch meeting.
Simon Masrani wants carnival attractions to impress the masses. He understands neither the nuance nor implication of what I'm trying to accomplish. The damage could be irreparable. To this lab? To the board's whole perception of what-
There it is! Perception. How everyone sees you. I must have been crazy.
When was there ever room at Jurassic World for anyone except Dr. Wu and his black hole of an ego?
I don't understand. When you started, there was none of this entitlement.
You didn't know my name.
I don't know anyone's name. But I recognize your talent. I gave you my time and a place on my team. What do you want me to say?
That other people matter. That we made a difference to this park. That I made a difference. But you can't.
Unbelievable.
That's right. Sneer and walk out, like always. Oops. Guess you heard that.
Entitlement. Despite everything, you treated me like...
crap.
You know what? It doesn't matter. At least the water's clearing up. Find the stop valve.
So they stood up and went to pull for ages.
Back to the turbine. Let's get you out of there.
Hey, all the water's clear. But what's going to happen to me on the way back? Is it too good to be true? I assume so. Same mistake twice.
Shit, 1%. You're almost there. Just find the master switch. Restart the generators.
That way. Manual override. Lights, please. Oh, God. This is not good. Come on. Oh, here come. Too soon, but keep going. Please don't kill me. Go. I think I got past it. Oh, shit. For a jog. Where is it? Operations, there you go. Back here.
Okay, I've set up the link to Lockwood Manor. I can dial in from here. I'll do the talking.
How about that?
Pick up.
Was conditioned upon radio silence. Disable the link and
Do not call again.
Oh, no, wait, wait, wait. It's me. It's Amelia Everett.
Amelia? You're the engineer. Is Mills out of his mind? I gave him a specific list of personnel.
We're trapped. Our plane went down. You've got to send someone.
You know that's not possible.
Bullshit! Make a phone call.
The island's under UN quarantine. You expect me to risk exposure? Losing my work for your lack of foresight?
We're going to die!
My hands are tied. You understand.
You really are an asshole.
The genome. The labs are open, the data's all near. Please.
Get everything. Call back in 1 hour. I'll discuss with Eli.
You son of a bitch! Nee. I'm sorry, Sam. What else can I say? And I can't let my work be buried here. Not if it can buy our way out of this mess. Come on. We've got work to do.
I've got work to do, as usual.
Go to the breaker room. Activate genome lab.
Right, I'm going to leave this here. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. I'll see you next time.